चांद पीछे आप देख सकते हैं, इन लोगों ने मेरे को पकड़ लिया है और मेरा चालान कर दिया है। हाय एवरीवन, आई वाज जोकिंग। वेलकम टू द सिक्स्थ व्लॉग। इट्स 6:15 इन द मॉर्निंग राइट नाउ। आई एम सुपर लेट टू द ऑफिस। आई नो आई टोल्ड यू गाइस कि ऑफिस नहीं जाना है इस हफ्ते, बट मेरे को जाना पड़ा, जिसका रीजन मैं आपको बताऊंगी। क्या कह रहे हो, सस्पेंस ही रह गया? नहीं, आई टेल यू गाइस। सो आई एम एट द मेट्रो स्टेशन करंटली एंड माय आईज आर लिटरली, आई मीन दे आर पेनिंग राइट नाउ, एंड दे आर ऑल्सो एट द सेम टाइम, आई मीन सम टीयर्स आर शेडिंग डाउन, रोलिंग डाउन माई आईज। आई हैव टू बी एट द ऑफिस ऑन टाइम टुडे, एंड देन लेट्स सी हाउ द डे अनफोल्ड। मैं बहुत तेज़ बोल रही हूँ ताकि आपको सुनाई दे, क्योंकि मेट्रो स्टेशन पर ऑलरेडी बहुत ज़्यादा नॉइज होता है, एंड प्लस ये कहूँ है कि कहाँ कहाँ, व्हाट द फक। तो चुप। Reached my office, I couldn't record anything in the metro because I was super sleepy yet again. We were here having water, and this is my colleague. She doesn't want to be in the camera, so I'm not taking her. And I have tons of work to complete today. Fire extinguisher, wow. I have tons of work to complete it today. This is my office. This is like the washroom area, and then we have water over here. My office is super nice. I can show you around my office today. So this is basically the conference room we sit in, and this is somewhere our area. These are cabins, different cabins. We have one cabin over here, one cabin over here, and it's the morning. Everybody sits over here. This is one area, then the other area is the other side, iske opposite. Then there's IT people over here, and you see this Krishan ji ki murti right here, super pretty. So yeah. This is my cabin, my area, I mean. So yeah, this is how it looks like. Rahul, hi.
Hello.
Hi, Ramit. Samajh. Hi, Shalu. Ankur? Ankur? It's 1:15 p.m. right now, and they wanted to say hi. So these are my colleagues, and yeah, that is it. We still haven't taken the lunch break, and we're going to take the lunch break in some time. Until then, Priyanka wants to say hi. She's not interested, guys. This is the background of my office, and we are having a lunch break right now. And these two are my colleagues. This is Shalu and this is Priyanka. So we had our lunch quickly, and पीछे से आपको बस की आवाज़ आ रही होगी, पैं लाइक दैट। सो वी आर, द मौसम इज वेरी गुड, एंड आई विल शो यू गाइस अराउंड। इट्स ब्यूटिफुल, इट्स ऑल ग्रीनरी ओवर हियर। दैट इज द एंट्रेंस ऑफ आवर ऑफिस, एंड हियर इट इज। दिस इज अ प्रिटी प्लेस टू बी एट, एंड नाउ आई अगेन हैव ऑफिस वर्क। आई नीड टू रश अपस्टेयर्स, आई नीड टू कंप्लीट माय वर्क, एंड देन आई विल कैच अप विद यू गाइस। Welcome back with the update. So I just got out of office, and I am with a couple of colleagues right now, and we decided to have some lunch at Khan Market. So we are off to Khan Market already. We'd be going to Big Chill. I wanted to have my favorite mixa spaghetti pasta. So yeah, on the way, and then I'll see you guys in Khan. And we are here at Big Chill, that is Khan Market 1, and we are having this mix sauce spaghetti pasta, and we are having grilled chicken breast. So I'll update you guys once I'm done eating. Leaving Big Chill, the food was super yummy. Everyone's looking at me right now. So I got a vlog in the car itself, and here is the nazara. Wow, I love Khan Market. Superb.
Now this looks really cool, and we are actually in the parking, so you cannot see much, but New Delhi looks really cool.
We just got out of Khan Market and the food was lovely, as I told you guys, very nice aura. I've been to Picture a lot many times, but I've been to the Connaught Place one and the Promenade one. I was coming to Khan Market for the first time, and I really like the interior of Big Chill at Khan Market. So yeah, we do not have any plans as of now, but let's see where we are gonna go, and I'll see you guys. Came back home super tired, and I want to show you guys something, and then again I have a new bus. Telling you that I do have something to tell you guys, and I'm super happy about it. But first I'm gonna show you what I got.
This is unpacking time, guys. This is my new laptop. This is of Lenovo, and this is how it opens up. So yeah, this is what I've got. अभी थोड़ा मेरे fingerprints दिख रहे हैं, ये देखो, अभी मैंने ये भी नहीं उतारा है, इसके आगे कैमरा से हम उतार देंगे ये web camera. Woohoo, I got a new laptop. This is the charger that I've got with Lenovo, so yeah. And wow, cute stuff toy. And this is again one more bag that I got from Lenovo, so let's open this. Jise ek haath se khulega main itni bahubali to hu nahi, to main rakh deti hu. So guys, this is how the bags look like, bag looks like. So yeah, this is about it. Pretty cool bag, and it has like one zip, no two zips actually. And पीछे से कुछ ऐसा लगता है, और ये अब मैं वापस स्कूल जाऊंगी guys. So I wanted to tell you this is mine, but this is apparently I have not bought it. I have got it. I already have two MacBooks of my own, so I won't buy it, of course. This has been given to me by my company. This bag, this laptop and this charger comes handy, of course. So this laptop, bag and charger has been given to me by my company, Nitya Infotech, where I'm currently working. It is configured, it has configured VDI in it, and it is only solely for work purpose. So ab mere ghar mein 5-6 laptop ho gaye hain sabke mila ke. I don't know, itne laptop mein mummy mere sar pe rakh le to laptop. So yeah, this is what I've got from my office. And also guys, the happy news was that I again closed a deal today. So this is my second deal of the week, and second deal, it's like not even been a month that I'm working over here, but I closed a deal yet again. I closed one deal on Monday, and I closed one deal here on Thursday. Super happy. My manager praised me, the director of client services really praised me. So I felt really good that yeah, I'm actually doing good over here. The company is really good, and I'm enjoying the work over here. So yeah, that is it. I think here I am gonna end the vlog, because jitna main khush hu utna hi I'm tired. Had a long day today. I'll see you guys tomorrow in the video where I'd be doing a quick Q&A, so do not forget to watch it. Thank you so much for watching. Love you.